McDonald Brothers in front of soon to open first ever McDonald's, 1948. Frank Lentini, an owner of 3 legs, 4 feet, 16 toes, and 2 functioning sets of genitals. Robert Wadlow, the tallest man in history, with his family in 1935. The hand and the torch of the Statue of Liberty being built in a Paris studio around 1876. A Native American sends smoke signals in Montana, June 1909.
Step back in time, hit subscribe for a vintage adventure.